Greetings, Flatlanders. We're doing it again, not in the snow, not on the water. We're in the mud. The guys right now, they're out getting the bog ready. This is our second day. We had a good day out here. There's a lot of people out here at Mom's Motorsports out in the mud bog, and it's all about the fun. We're really doing nothing but fun. They had a few competition races. I didn't even record those. This is just guys playing good redneck fun in the mud at Mom's Motorsports right here on Flatlanders. The firemen estimated that they had about 400,000 gallons used yesterday on the mud bog and over on the step it up.
Couple of years we started opening up the plane. That's what everybody wants to do. We got more guys that want to play, that want to race. So we opened up the track, let them come out here before we do our few classes. They can play on the step it up course. They can get back there on the rock pile that we have. Lots of different things you can do. We let ATVs and UTVs come out at another time. Main thing, as long as they got a helmet, they're being safe. We're all here to have a good time. We want everybody to come join us, play, camp for the weekend, $5. Can't beat that. $10 for the whole weekend, $5 a day. We pull you out, you pull each other out, guys, just out here for fun. Like I said, more people are wanting to play nowadays than they are racing, and they're being more safe when they're playing. They're not going for that dollar that doesn't mean a lot anyway. We're all spending money to do this. We might as well do it safe, have a good time, and that's what we have, a bunch of good old guys having a good time. Turnout this year was pretty decent. I was kind of looking for more people, but as you see, we still got people rolling in the gate over there, people showing up all the time on the run. This guy comes, shows up with this truck, and said, hey, that's more of a mud drag truck, you know, and we're going to let him go ahead and go in the bog over there. He's going to race the other way. Normally, I wouldn't let him race in the bog, but, you know, he's just going to be playing, so I feel it's a little bit safer with him only playing. He's not going for that almighty dollar. He's just going to get out there and turn the motor on a couple times, show guys what it's all about. You know, and that's all he does with that truck, is plays with it. He thought we still had our mud drag strip. So next year, obviously, we're going to have to extend this at the end of the step it up, is what we did last year. And we had some guys drag race out here. Just wasn't a lot of interest in that. A lot of guys are wanting a mud bog nowadays. But the turnout's different. A lot of guys bringing quads out, going, had a trail ride. Guys left out of here yesterday, headed up onto a trail ride, went about a 2.5 hour ride. Some of them getting back well into dark time, said they had a ball doing that. We're definitely going to do it again next year. We're thinking about 3 events throughout the summer, different times. We want to open this up more as an off-road park eventually. I'm hoping throughout the summer, be open pretty much all weekends throughout the summer, that the guys that are members can come at any time, not charging a lot of money or nothing. Right now, you need to pay attention to what's going on over here, Rob.
Muddy. Is that all you got?
It's a blast, man. Sweet.
Yeah, so just keep checking out our website and find out about a lot more events going on next year, other stuff that we got in the works.